works by two major components. The first one is a circulatory system that goes through an oxygenator. So it's a connection through the umbilical cord vessels that allows blood to flow out of the fetus through the oxygenator and back into the fetus, exchange gas like the placenta does. And then the other component is a fluid environment that surrounds the fetus and allows the fetus to swallow and breathe amniotic fluid like it's supposed to during development.